firstly thank all of Kelly's friends and families. For over the past 9 months since moving here to the States, have all made me feel so welcome. I've enjoyed lots of evenings in and out with you, and I look forward to sharing many more.
For the dirty south.